Gail. Hey, Gail. Come here. Come over here. Get over here. Right now. Come on. Get over here. Come on. Come on, Gail. Come on, Gail. Can you tripod? Huh? Tripod. Let's see tripod. Good going. Good going, Gail. Tripod. Tripod. It's a male. Gail is a male. But I'm sure he's not going to know the difference in his name. So he's thrashing his rat, that's for sure. We need a full-grown rat. Look at that. Going up. He's a medium, I guess. Medium. Big boy's over there. He's going to be next, I guess. You like rats, huh? You're already tired, huh? Looks like she's shedding pretty good. Been dunking her in the water over there. I've had Gail for like 7 months, but now it's a female, so whenever I got him, he was too small to tell, really, if it was a male or female, at least for me. But I saw him invert the other day. So it's a male, but we'll still call him Gail. Huh? Is this a feeding video? Huh? Feeding video. Big boy, you ready to eat a rat? Huh? Big boy. He's been kind of on a diet, big boy is. Come on, Gail, that's too big for you, huh? It's too big for you, huh? You should be eating smaller stuff. But if you feed them mice, they gotta feed them like 10 mice for just one medium rat. So I figured I'd try a rat with him. He didn't seem to mind. Huh, Gail? Huh, Gail? It's alright. Looks like you got it down, all but the tail, huh? And tails always hang out. But she didn't have to eat rats. She'd just go around here and forage and get all them bugs. But okay, big boy. You ready? Big boy. Come here, big boy. Say goodbye.